You now have sensors and systems of surveillance coercing your conformity. Truth be told, if you're looking for the guilty, you need only look into a mirror.